I have your first and last name to see which gift you're gonna receive today.
Hi, my name is Drew. My last name
The
is
last name?
Peacock, Peacock.
Thank you. Congratulations. I see that you will be receiving $100 shopper reward along with the Family Savings
No
Club,
way.
which
That's
will help you
good. I'm
save.
oh, that's awesome. Thank you. I won something.
So
Wow.
it will help you save on daily items that you purchase at major stores, grocery stores, dining out, travel, and entertainment at over 100,000 locations nationwide.
All
Now,
right.
there is a lot of great savings as well as benefits for you and your family to enjoy. Now, sir, to get started with these great savings right away,
That's
all you need to
great.
do is just cover the activation fee of $3.89.
Three
And
dollars and
remember,
eighty.
the
How
$100
much again? $3.89.
for the activation fee.
Wow, you're cheaper than Julie.
Who is Julie?
Julie's the other gift card company. 'Cause you're Kelly, and I talked to Julie. I got some stuff coming from Julie, so that's good. Now I got stuff coming from Kelly. All right, so what do you need? Do you need my MasterCard number?
Yes, sir. Forget it. Disregard the call. Thanks for.
Why? What's the matter? I wanna get some cards. Oh, Kelly doesn't like it. What's up with Kelly? Let's see if we can do this again here. Oh, now my number is blocked. Oh, let's see if we can change that. Hold on.
With Reward Redemption, we have a $100 rebate for you redeemable at popular stores like Best Buy, Home Depot, and many more. Press 1 now to receive your $100 rebate, or
Oh.
press 2 if you would like to be placed on our Do Not Call list.
Beep. Press one. Beep. 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 Beep.
Thank you for calling into the reward department. May I have your first and last name to see which gift you're going to receive today?
Yeah, hi, my name is Drew and my last name is Peacock, and I was talking with somebody and she rudely hung up on me. Oh, that was the same one. Hold on. Oh, okay, now they won't answer. Hold on, guys.
Hi, this is Kelly with Reward Redemption. We have a $100 rebate for you redeemable at popular stores like Best Buy, Home Depot, and many more. Press 1 now to receive your $100 rebate, or press 2 if you would like to be placed on our Do Not Call list. Hi, this is Kelly with Reward
Come
Redemption.
on,
We
Kelly.
have a $100 rebate for you redeemable at popular stores like Best Buy, Home Depot, and many more. Press 1 now.
Your call is very important to us. Please stay on the line and you'll be transferred to the next available agent.
Camera music.
Hello? Thank you for calling the rewards department. May I have your first and last name?
Yeah, hello. My first name is Jeb. My last name is Bush. How you doing?
Very good. What about yourself?
I'm doing fine. I'm just calling. I'm calling Kelly because Kelly says she's going to give me a gift card.
Did she say it was a gift card?
Yeah, when I called this phone number, Kelly answered the phone first and she said that I'm entitled to a $100 gift card.
I don't think she say a gift card, sir.
gift voucher, maybe? I don't know. It said I can use it at Target. I can use it at Best Buy. I can use it at JCPenney.
I can
use
JCPenney.
It at Walmart.
Yeah, but she didn't say JCPenney.
She didn't say JCPenney? Well, maybe my ears are a little corrupt. I don't know, but she did say Best Buy, so if I give you my credit card number, you send me out some something, because I got some credit card stuff from some gift cards from a Julie. I called a Julie, and she sent me out $200 in gift vouchers.
Okay, and what is it that you want to give me now?
Well, how much is the shipping and handling? Because I do know how this works.
We don't have no shipping and handling, sir. We send it via email.
Oh, you send it via email. Oh, okay, that's why. All right. You know, you're a fucking scammer, man. And the other lady just told me $3.85. So what is it? What are you charging? You know, you're just a fucking piece of shit scammer. Go fuck yourself, you piece of shit.
No.
Yeah, no, no, no.
No, you're the piece of shit, bro.
That's what your mother said last night when I was fucking her in the ass. She's going, no, no, no.
Nah, I'm going to tell you something, bro.
What are you going to tell me, bro? What are you going
to
tell me?
Where my mother lives, you're not able to go to that country, you piece of shit motherfucker, because you don't got enough money to live there.
Fuck you, you Ben Chode, Terry Markachute, Ben Chode, Martyr Chode, piece of shit.
You don't even know what you're talking about,
you bastard. Yeah, you Bakra, yeah, Bos Rique, yeah. Ugandu or Chutia?
Come on, Jeff, you're breaking up.
Ugandu.
Come on, speak to me.
Ugandu, right? Just Ugandu?
I don't even know what the fuck is that.
I don't know what the fuck is that. You're a fucking piece of shit, you know that, right?
No, you are.
How am I a piece of shit? I don't steal from people. I don't scam people.
Well, I don't do that either.
Yeah, you do.
How do you know I do that?
Because I know. I'm not fucking stupid. You take
you
take someone's credit card and their information.
No.
Oh, bullshit. And then you fucking sell it.
But who asked you for a credit card? I didn't ask
you're,
for
you're
no
gonna,
credit card.
You're gonna.
No, I work on nothing. I didn't ask you for credit card.
Yeah, you're a fucking liar.
You assuming shit.
You're a fucking little liar, piece of shit. Sitting there in your cubicle. Your little 130.
You know what? You stupid, because when you don't understand something, then you try to...
I'm sorry. You're Spanish. Oh, you're Latino.
Yes, I am Latino.
I hear it now. Yeah.
I am Latino, yes. Yep.
Little fucking... Well,
you got a problem with that?
Yeah, go get another fucking job.
No, I like my job.
You what, stealing from people, right?
I don't steal from nobody.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
I do not do anything.
Yeah. Yeah, your mother's a little puta. Puta, yeah.
You didn't even know that.
Yeah, I do.
You didn't even know that, bitch.
Maricón.
No, you didn't even know that, bitch.
You're a fucking maricón. What are you talking about, maricón?
You don't even know how to say it right.
Maricón, whatever. You know what I'm saying, you little fucking faggot.
Well, I actually got 4 kids, bro.
Yeah, so four kids. I'm not your fucking bro, all right, you little fucking piece of shit.
Yes. We are family, bro.
No, we ain't no fucking family. You ain't no fucking family of mine.
Yes, we are.
Yeah, what? Yeah. Fucking family. Go
just
back.
Just with family.
Ooh, I'm from South Central. I'm Chicano. I'm tough guy.
No?
Yeah.
Who's
you little
tough
fucking
guy.
Puta.
I'm the tough guy, bro.
Your mother's a little puta. Puta.
Yes, she is.
Maricón. You're a little niño. Are you a little niño? Yeah, a little niño. No, you're niña. Little niña.
I'm not.
Yeah, you are. Little niña.
I bet you something.
I bet you where I'm from. What? Come on.
Where do you think I'm from?
Where do I think you're from?
Yep.
A shithole little fucking part of this city. That's where you're from.
No, but where do you think I'm from?
I don't know.
What country?
What nationality? I don't care. I don't care where you're from.
No. Listen, we're going to have this conversation for a little while. I think so.
For a little while?
I actually like
Well, let me see. Yeah, you're just fucking Chicano. That's it. You're nothing. You're not from Puerto Rico. You're not from Guatemala. You're not from El Salvador. You're not from Mexico. You could be from Mexico, but I think your parents are from Mexico. And you're just Chicano and nope. You just have a fucking shitty accent. That's what I think.
Listen, actually, I was born in Dominican Republic.
Oh, all right. I've been there before. That place is nice.
Beautiful place, right?
Yeah, it's a nice place. Dominican Republic. Yeah.
But I was right in New Jersey. I was right.
Yeah, so why don't you get, dude, come on. You know this is a fucking scam, dude. Why do you do this?
No. Actually, it's not a scam, bro. That's why I'm selling you, because sometimes you don't understand. Because actually, trust me, this is America, bro.
This is America.
No one is giving money. Nobody's giving money.
Right. Nobody gives money. No.
How come I'm going to give you $100 for $3.89?
Well, I don't know. How does? I'll give you another number you can call. They're doing the same scam as you. But they're $4.99.
Okay, let me have the number so I can call them. Because that's the actual company.
Yeah, my company.
Let me get that number, please.
All right, hold on. When I call your number, right, I get a recording from Kelly. Kelly's saying, I'm going to give you a number, and it's from Julie. So you can call this one. Ready? Let me get the number here.
And then you're going to allow me to explain what's going on, okay?
No. That's all right. Here's the number. Call Julie for your $100 gift card. You ready?
Okay, go ahead.
571. 302. 9433. And you have to press 1, just like your number. You got to press 1.
Okay. No, let me tell you what's happening.
All right, tell me what's happening.
Let me explain to you.
Hold on. Before you go on, let me explain to you that this goes on YouTube. I record everything here, and it goes on YouTube, so you can explain to everybody.
I want to see that. Do you have a channel on YouTube?
Yeah, I don't know if I should give it to you, though.
Of course you should give it to me, so I can listen to myself.
So you can listen to yourself.
Of course.
Why? Because you know what happens then is you get all your little scammer friends and then you all, you know, dislike my videos and then I get banned. I'm not even going to bother with that, but.
No, I
got,
him.
I got over 150 videos on YouTube talking to scammers.
No. I'm not like that.
All right. So tell me how this works.
This worked the following way. The company that I work for is promoting a program nationwide to frequent shoppers, okay? What we do is we give you a free trial of a program, okay? So you can try it out, see what it is, okay? And because of that, we give you $100 shopping reward, okay? It's not cash, it's not a card. We send it via email, as I said before, so you can print it out and use it right away. Now, we do recommend it to use it on our website because you're going to be able to enjoy a discount. We give you this free trial for 14 days. You get to try the program, see what it is, and then you make your decision if you want it or not.
So what kind of information do you need from me?
Okay, now, there is an activation fee, a one-time activation. Exactly,
the activation fee.
Allow me to finish, bro. Okay, now, for the activation fee, remember that number you gave me before? I know there's a company out there doing a lot of shitty stuff to the people, all right? So what we decided to do is that instead of you providing us with a credit card or a debit card, you know, a personal card, we allow the people to use a prepaid card. You know, one of those.
So I got to give you an iTunes card?
No, for example, like the vanilla card.
Green Dot card. Green
yep.
Dot?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
No,
yep.
Dude. No,
yep.
No, dude. That no legitimate company would ever do such a thing.
Of course, because do you think it's easy to do this? Do you think it is easy?
Do you think it's to talk to people on the phone and get their information?
Yeah, because nobody wants to provide the information over the phone.
Of course
not. I wouldn't do it myself.
Right, so why do you even bother?
I don't bother nobody. I'm not able to make a call out, sir. For example, if you hang up, I won't be able to call you back.
Oh, I
cannot call you back.
I understand that. No, I understand that. It's called bait and switch.
So I'm just
it's called
it.
Bait and switch, all right? Is they bait you in, they switch, they get you whatever information, and you guys are making, what, shipping and handling fee? $385?
For you to be getting the $100 shopping reward, I don't get anything out of it.
Let me ask you a question. Would you do this yourself? If you weren't involved with these people, would you actually fall for this?
Well, being honest with you.
No.
That's how I got the job.
Right.
You know, I didn't receive it the first time. I didn't receive it, and then I was calling over and over and over because they actually have my email. It was wrong.
You know the American public, my friend. Sometimes the American public can be stupid, all right? And I call you guys to try to waste your time. You know that. I not only do it to you, I do it to IRS scams, grant scams, credit card scams.
You're that Chinese dude on YouTube with the glasses. You're not, right?
What's that?
On YouTube, there's an Asian guy with glasses. Is that you?
No, I'm not Asian. I don't sound Asian, do I? No.
I don't know, man. I have a friend of mine that he's from Vietnam, and he was born in America, bro. He doesn't have an accent at all.
Just put in IRS scams or how about this? Put in gift card scam. Put in that phone number that I gave you. It'll come up.
Okay, well, what's your channel? So I want to see you. I want to get to know you to see who I'm talking to. I'm gonna like your video, and I'm gonna let you know. Yo, it's me.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
This part. You go ahead and remove it from the video when you're done. Okay, so they don't see it's me. Okay.
No, don't worry about it. It's JOEG. JOEG 1725.
JOEG.
G. Yeah.
Uh huh.
1725.
1725.
Yeah.
So that is Joe G.
Yeah.
1725.
Yeah.
Right. I'm gonna look you up.
I did insult you, and I didn't. You know, I do that just to make the people on the other side angry. But I mean, come on, dude. I mean, no, come on. You know, it's just this is so bogus. You know what I mean? So. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
So anyways...
I know what you mean.
You know, I mean, I'm at the point where I get, you know, I mean, there's so many scams and just to ask, you know...
That's why I ask you for that phone number. I know that company is the one actually using a name similar to our company. So we can go ahead and,
Same. You do the same as them. They do the same as you. It's the same.
No, we're done.
Okay.
Let's go ahead and do this.
Do this.
Okay?
There's nothing to do.
I'm going to look you up. I'm going to look you up.
You can look me up.
On YouTube, all right?
All right.
I'll look you up. Then. I bet you we're going to meet each other if you are... Okay?
Not
personal. No. That ain't happening. Not personal.
No.
I mean, you know... On the comments on your videos, all right?
Yeah, all right. I have no problem with that, and I get good comments because I'm standing up for us Americans. You know that. If you're an American, and if you're a true blood American, you want to stand up for fellow Americans and not have Americans get ripped off.
Of course, I understand that. And listen, what we're gonna do is, okay, I'm gonna tell you that in the comments. I'm gonna tell you that in the comments.
All right.
Because you're gonna upload this, so you know.
You know this number's all over the internet right now for a scam, right?
Yeah, I know.
So have you been getting a lot of other phone? Have you been getting a lot of other prank calls?
How much?
Not much.
Yeah, a whole bunch. A whole bunch.
A whole bunch. A lot of prank calls, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, we can actually change the phone number if you want. Okay?
Yeah, but doesn't that tell you something, though, if you're getting a lot of prank?
No, let me tell you. Now, let me tell you something. Do you know that we actually can change the phone number if we want?
Yeah,
but we don't change it. You know why? You know why we don't change it? Because it's not us the one doing it. I know. This is a whole bunch of company because they find it easy to say to somebody, yo, you're getting $100. Let me get your credit card.
You're just a little guy.
And then
you're just a little guy, all right? You're the guy on the phone. You're not the boss. You're not the guy making the money.
I don't make actually that much money.
No, you're not making a lot of money. I know that. You're not the guy making the money. The company is because...
Well, I can't complain. I can't complain, all right?
Yeah, I think... come on, dude. You ain't making more than $12 an hour doing this. There's no fucking way.
Well, I don't pay rent. I got everything I need.
Well, you know...
And I got 2 jobs.
And you're a young guy, so why don't you go and do something else?
I got another job.
I know. I just, you know, you sound intelligent. You can do something else other than this. This is a fucking wussy job. You know?
I understand.
This is for
Listen, actually my supervisor is actually, you know, looking at me like weird.
Yeah, all right. I'll let you go. I don't want you to get in trouble.
Okay.
All right. I'll let you go.
You sure? You sure? It is JOEG1725.
Yeah, that's it.
All right. I'm going to look you up, and I'm going to like the video.
All right, get off the phone before you get in trouble.
All right.
All right, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, guys. So there's a little bit of some scammer shit. You know they're a scam. I don't care. Anybody that asks you for the money... $3.95, $4.95, $2.95, green dot cards, iTunes cards, that's all scam bullshit. So, all right, guys, I had to do this on my phone because my tablet kind of messed up a little bit. Hope you enjoyed all my videos today. I did quite a few. All right, everybody, bye.